Hello everybody, this is my first commentary video, and I'm going straight into action with this EZ-8 around the corner on the other side of the street, and he's coming out and I can kill him. Next one is the KV-1S. Oh, you can see he's not the big gun, so that's good to see, but he's not aiming at me, so no problem killing him. And next one is the SU-152. This could be dangerous with his big gun, with a 152mm gun. He can hurt me seriously. I keep him tracked. See if anybody goes around. No. But he's shot, so I can go around and take some shots from behind. You see, he has the big 152mm gun, which can be very nasty if you have not a lot of armor. And he's gone. Okay. So, I'm looking for the next target. Oh, and there's the KV-3 around the corner. But I don't want to take the first hit. I don't want to risk it. And you can see the Jagdpanther is going around. And let's wait if he attacks the KV-3 from behind. And he's going. And now KV-3 is turning his turret. And I can come around and take a few shots. Back of his turret. That one bounced. God knows why. And that's it.
There's a big surprise. KV-5 around the corner.
Okay, and there's a Tiger P. Firing on the move. Hit. Yes. And oh, there's a big nasty surprise. KV-5 around the corner. Okay, I tried to hit him in the side. And I switched to gold ammo. Yeah, I know. Gold noob maybe. But there's no other way to penetrate the KV-5 with this gun. There's only 148mm of penetration. And the KV-5 is really, really armored very well all around. So now he's concentrating on the Jagdpanther. I can get a few shots off into his turret, into the back of his turret. I always carry a few rounds of gold ammo for these situations. Otherwise I would be helpless against this KV-5. And now the enemy is coming towards our Kappas. So I try to go around them. I get them from the back, from behind. Maybe I'm going a bit too wide here, but right now I can get the IS from behind. First hit. Second one, and our Tiger P kills him. There's only Tiger 2 left and Löwe. I can get the Tiger 2 from behind, but unfortunately the second before I kill him, he killed our last tank in the cap, and now it's only me and the Löwe. I try to get a shot off. Try to do the side scraper maneuver. So I expected he only hit my tracks, but he damaged me. So I try to get around again. He's still capping. I try to fool him. There he is. Okay. That's what I wanted. I wanted his back. He's turning to me, and he missed. So I can get a few shots off again.
Looks like that one went right through.
And then I'll try another approach. I try again to get him from behind. Maybe, yeah, this was too much. I tried to get around, but maybe too wide. But I still had a lot of time left. Yeah, I see him. But he also saw me. And I will skip the next minutes, because there's just some cats and mice playing with a Löwe. And there's just only a few seconds left. And I can reset the cap, hit him, damage him. I tried to hit his tracks, but did no damage. Hit him again, try to get him, but that's it. This could have been easily my best game. I scored over 1600 XP for a loss, and this could have been more than 2600 XP if I destroyed the Löwe and won the game. But yeah, maybe some wrong decisions, who knows. And yeah, I fired 44 shots and I hit 44 times, so 100% hit rate. And this was a great game, I had so much fun, and I hope you enjoyed it too, and yeah, see you soon.